your video is the way to do this. It doesn't burn the battery as quick as a flash.